So what's up guys, I'm Ash from TechMesh and today I will show you how you can turn dark mode in your Windows 10. So let's get started, shall we? So this is really simple how you can turn on the dark mode theme. For that you have to see right click on your empty space on your home screen, as you can see on your desktop, then click on personalize, and from personalize here you have to just go to colors. Okay, go to colors. So in colors here it could be selected to light. So if you select light, then your everything in your Windows will be in light color. So just let me show you. As you can see, everything is in light color. So now if I turn it like here dark, choose your color dark, if you turn it to dark, so if you turn it to dark, then everything will be in dark mode. So just let me show you that this is here, the taskbar is in dark mode. Then if I go to this PC, this will be in dark mode and everything will be in dark mode. So now if you want to make a hybrid out of two, if you want to customize it, then select custom. So in custom you can select which one should be like which. So as you can see, choose your default Windows mode. So if I want to make choose default dark, and if I want to make app mode light, then I can also do it. Like now my default Windows mode, as you can see in the taskbar, is my default Windows. So this will be dark and my default app will be in light mode, as you can see. So that's it guys, that's a quick video. So hope you enjoyed this video. If you do, then please hit the like button, and if you want to get more videos like this one, then please subscribe to my channel. I'm Mesh from TechMesh and I'm signing out.